Good morning, Brooklyn Bears. I'm here to ask you, the real students and teachers at BHS, what Pink Shirt Day means to you. What does Pink Shirt Day mean to you?
To me, Pink Shirt Day means to bring awareness to bullying and to make sure that people know that someone's there for them.
To me, Pink Shirt Day means that there are people who will stand up for you against people who are trying to hurt you.
Pink Shirt Day is a very important day because it helps people feel less alone. It's a visual reminder that, hey, we're all in this together, we support you and care about you, and hopefully it allows us to kind of take that forward throughout the rest of the year.
Pink Shirt Day means to me to take a stand against bullying together.
Pink Shirt Day allows us to help understand the effects of bullying and bring awareness to it.
It allows others to not feel alone.
Pink Shirt Day to me symbolizes anti-bullying and it unites us all as one.
Why do people bully others?
I think people bully others because they're not in a great place themselves and they have low self-esteem. And in that moment where they bring someone else down, it helps boost their own self-esteem, makes them feel good.
They might be insecure about themselves and they think that makes them feel better.
They might feel insecure.
Because they feel insecure.
To choose to take their anger on others instead of getting help.
It's a bully.
Well, a bully is a person who picks on people who they think is weaker than them, when actually the bully is the weaker one.
What can people do to stand up to bullying?
They can tell a trusted adult or friend and know how to escape the situation.
Standing up to bullying can be a really difficult thing to do, but I think the thing to remember if you see bullying or that sort of behavior is that all it can take is one person to kind of take that step, and then the dam kind of breaks and more people will stand up, and I think you'll find that you're not alone if you try to do that.
Wow, Bears, you should know a lot about Pink Shirt Day. Now let's take a look at the past and see what it's really about.
How did Pink Shirt Day start?
Pink Shirt Day started in 2007.
When a boy was bullied for coming to school wearing a pink shirt.
The next day, all the grade 12s wore pink shirts to stand up for that grade 9 student.
There's so many little things you can do to help make a big difference this Pink Shirt Day. From proudly wearing your pink shirt to taking action and showing support for those who may be getting bullied.
Every contribution helps this Pink Shirt Day, from showing your support and wearing your pink, or practicing acts of kindness and acceptance to help those and make a difference.
Since 2008, the Pink Shirt Day campaign has made over $112 million through the merchandise sales and donations to help support those who are being bullied.
Able to donate, you can help by signing Brooklyn's very own Pink Shirt Day pledge to help say that you stand up to bullying this Pink Shirt Day.
Hey, Bears! I'm Shannon.
I'm Jake.
I'm Tucker.
And we are from Mr. Snowden's leadership class. As you all know, Pink Shirt Day is coming up this Wednesday and Thursday. We are the pledge committee for the event.
We have also made a poster for your class to sign and put your class name at the top. Your class will also choose a quote that resonates with your class and put it under the pink shirt. Some quotes may be like, "You'll never reach the higher ground if you're pushing others down."
Words have great power that could make or break others, so please be careful with them.
Each of us deserves the freedom to pursue our own vision of happiness. No one deserves to be bullied. So you're going to sign your name, and don't forget to sanitize. After both cohorts have signed, please put it up for display outside of your classroom for Friday. Thanks, Bears.
Although Pink Shirt Day is a day of celebration in honor of anti-bullying and coming together, it is important to look at the reason behind why we have the day. Bullying is a highly prevalent issue in the world all around us, and it is important to understand the stats behind it.
40% of Canadian workers report being bullied on a weekly basis. Recent studies have shown that bullying occurs once every 7 minutes in a playground and once every 25 minutes in a classroom.
In Canada, 1 in 3 adolescent students have reported being bullied. Over 80% of the time when bullying happens, peers are around, and 57% of the time, bullying stops when a bystander steps in.
The stats show that we're still not doing enough. So Bears, I ask of you, don't be a bystander, be an upstander, and stand up.
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 Stand up. Stand up to bullying. Stand up for what is right. Stand up for those who cannot stand up for themselves. Happy Pink Shirt Day, and remember, bears don't bully,